Doctor Who City of Death.
Yes.
How much fun was it to shoot in Paris?
It was pure hell from beginning to end. There was no fun about it. I mean, Paris is a gorgeous city, but I tell you what, this was no way to see Paris. We were literally running from location to location. We had so little time. I can't remember how many actual minutes of cut film was got out of those 3 days or whatever it is we were there. But on a feature film, you'd be jolly lucky if you got about a minute and a half out of that. We got something like 20 minutes, I think. And it was the most chaotic schedule. Tom's got legs about 5 miles longer than mine. So running down those streets, you know, I looked like a little sort of pony trotting after him all the way through it. There was no time to do anything at all. There was no time even to eat. I mean, you're in the city with some of the best places to eat in the whole world, and you're back in your hotel getting a bit of room service if you're lucky. I've often thought that if you have a lovely time while you're filming, it doesn't necessarily mean that the end product is going to be that good. Conversely, and it's often the case, if you've had an absolutely awful time in the filming, often the end result is fantastic. And the point of it is that the program, when it's done, is worth watching. The point is not that I had a good time in Paris. So in many ways, I often kind of rather hope it's not going to be that great, because I think the likelihood then is that what you achieved is good. It's just getting there is quite hard.